I'm ashamed to mention my anguish, but silence lies empty.